That was a huge upset against Jack the Pilgrim McGann. Take me through that fight.
Yes, it's a very good fight. Jack McGann is a very good fighter. It's a warrior. It's a very good fighter.
I came here to win. You say he came here to win. That's why he came, because he's a very, very good fighter. And nobody gave him the chance. So he got the job done, and that's a good thing.
Coming into this fight, Jack had been on a roll. There'd been a lot of hype behind him as a fighter. There was even talk of if he beat you, maybe the UFC would call him onto a card for February. Was you aware of that coming into the fight?
C'est ce que j'ai pu comprendre, mais ce soir, moi aussi, je suis là pour aller à l'UFC pour rejoindre mon frère. Donc, je pouvais pas le laisser passer, c'était au lieu ou moi.
Il y a rumors of that, but him as well, he wants to go to UFC to join his brother. So, tonight, that was him or him. That was one of the two has to go down. And that was Jack McGowan.
You were obviously the underdog tonight. Did you feel added pressure at all coming in?
Est-ce que t'as ressenti un peu de pression en venant ce soir?
Non, aucune pression. J'étais bien pour aborder ce combat. Je savais que j'avais les armes pour le faire. Donc, je suis venu sereinement. Je me suis dit, je ne vais pas précipiter pour essayer de gagner vite. On doit gagner vite, on gagne vite. Sinon, on fait les 15 minutes de combat.
No pressure. I came to win the fight, so I was focused on the fight. There's no pressure at all.
It seemed like after the fight you were quite emotional. Was that because of the terrible events that happened in Paris yesterday?
Après le combat, tu étais un peu émotionnel. Est-ce que c'est à cause des attentats qui se passent?
Exactement, c'est à cause des événements. Ça m'a beaucoup touché. Il n'y a personne de ma famille qui a été touché, mais je le prends comme si c'était le cas parce que ça peut vraiment arriver à tout le monde et il faut sensibiliser, se soutenir là-dedans et se soutenir dans tout ça.
It did touch me a lot. Nobody from my family get touched, but we have to be solidarity as well. We have to be united. So it touched me, but I had to do the job.
Well, congratulations on the win, and I look forward to seeing you again.
Thank you.
Congratulations.